you see this white and this not white. Good. Hey guys, in today's video I'm going to put a full face of makeup of my mom's makeup. I have her bag and her pop thing. So you're just gonna go with it. If you would like to know how's it going, keep watching. First of all, I'm gonna use a primer. It's this Mary Kay Foundation Primer. Sunscreen SPF 15. This video could be not full face of my mom's makeup, but full face of Mary Kay makeup. Cool. Like, the majority of our makeup is from Mary Kay. I don't know why. Well, I do actually. It's because my uncle, not my uncle, my aunt, sells Mary Kay. So for foundation, I'm gonna use these Time Wise Luminous Wear Liquid Foundation in the shade beige 3. Okay. And I'm gonna take this Mary Kay brush. This flat brush. Oh god. Okay, as you can see, I'm white. Ah, this is not. Can you see? Can you see it? I don't know if you can see it, but it's hell dark than my actual skin color. I don't like it. This is not gonna be well. It's not gonna be no. This is too orange for me, guys. So I'm sorry. I like this brush. Horrible. Like, can you see this? Just horrible. Like, it's hurting me. Like, it's not soft. I don't know how can she use it? Oh jeez. It's not that orange. I am orange, come on. It's not that I'm orange, it's that I'm also being hurt by a filthy brush. And I don't like this. I think that's all. I don't know if you can see it. I don't know if you can appreciate on camera, but seems to be good. Like, it's not bad. It's not bad, just the color. It's not great for me. We're just gonna go with it. Okay? Okay. For my concealer, I'm using the Mary Kay concealer in the shade beige 1. Kind of cheap. Hello? Okay, and now I'm gonna use this Mary Kay cream eye color or concealer brush. Brush. my butt actually, but I think that I prefer my fingers. Just, I don't really get on well with these brushes. Okay, it just brightened a bit of my eye, I think. Have like these two brushes for our eyes. It's perfect! Yay! This is going to be a disaster. I'm sorry guys, I do quite like you. I'm using this Mary Kay eye primer in the shade, it's not a shade. Okay, it's white. Let me see it. Okay, so now I'm gonna. Okay, so gonna let this dry down, and I'm gonna set the rest of my face in place using this Mary Kay translucent loose powder in translucent. This shit, so and I'm gonna take this brush, which is from Better. I don't know how you say. And I'm gonna set my face. It's mattifying my face. I like it. I really like this powder. My mom has these kind of things, trios, ton of eye products. Like, come on. Oh, we have a highlight. We have 5 different trios of shades. It's like Mary Kay At Play Bacon Eye Trio. And she has different shades. And then we have this 2 like single eyeshadows, which is Eye Color Palette. I'm taking this shade right here, like a golden, dark golden one. Oh wow! You see this? It's pretty damn pigmented. Jeez! Okay, I wasn't expecting to be this pigmented. You guys can see it. I'm putting this in the center of my eyelid. Well, I changed my mind. I know it's risky. And I'm gonna take this brow right here. I'm gonna put it in the outer corner of my eyelid. Okay guys, these shades, are pigmented AF. Take this shade right here, KP81, and I'm gonna put it in the inner corner of my eyes. These shades are holy crap pigmented. I think we're done with the eyes. I'm using Shy Blush Mineral Cheek Color American. Taking this brush, I'm gonna put it in the upper of my cheeks. I got this feeling inside my bones. Ooh, I like this. Can you see it? It's pretty damn cute. Okay, this brush is not too bad, and maybe it's because it's not like a sensitive part of my face. I don't know why I keep going. I think it's too much. Oh, my eyes. I'm gonna use this Kiko Milano black pencil in the shade 100. I'm gonna apply a bit of mascara, and I'm using this Mary Kay Lash Love Mascara in the shade I Love Black. I love the one. Not bad at all. I mean, if you like clumpy and long lashes, then you will love this. This is not really my thing. Oh, we have a highlighter. Highlight powder in the shade. I don't know the shade, but oh hell, this is gonna be too dark for me. I don't know if you can see it, but it's going to be quite dark for me. But I'm gonna swatch it. If you can see it, it's down there. I'm gonna apply a bit of the highlight. We're using this using this brush. Pop it in. It's gonna be too dark for me. Okay, final step, lips. Thank God, we'll finish. Okay, this is better. Okay, lips. So my mom doesn't use like a proper lipstick because she doesn't like them. So I'm gonna use this gloss. Doesn't have name or shade down there. This is the final look. Hey guys, this was everything for today's video. Okay, the foundation wasn't too bad, but it's not the best foundation I've ever tried. I liked the Shy Blush Mineral Cheek one. This right here, you can see. This right here is the blush, it's not too bad. This one, can you see this? Can you actually see it? Like, it's pretty damn good. And pigmented. I think it wasn't too bad as I was expecting. So what do you guys think? Is that too bad? Is that good? Is it acceptable? Or not? Do tattoos, leave a comment down below, please, so I know you would like to subscribe to your little family that I'm trying to create around down here at this big tunnel. Please press that subscribe button. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in another video. Bye! Not too bad, isn't it? I'm rolling.